properties of addition, let me tell you. The first property, if we add 0 to any number, then its identity will never change. It will remain same. Means 8 plus 0 is equal to 8. Similarly, if we take 1 plus 0, it will be 1. So, if 0 is added to any number, then it will not change. Second, order of the addends doesn't matter. Addend means the two numbers which we are adding. So, whether we will write 2 plus 3, it will give us 5. Whether we will change the order of addends, that is 3 plus 2, then also the sum will never change. It will give us 5. Now, this property, it doesn't matter while we are regrouping the addends. 6 plus 7 plus 4. That will be equal to 4 plus 7 plus 6. Means 6 plus 7 will be 13 plus 4 will be 17. Okay? Similarly, 4 plus 7 plus 6.